Bearded Science Guy here, and today I'm going to show you how to make an electric speaker. To start with, place several neodymium magnets on a steel surface. Next, make a tube out of construction paper, just larger than the neodymium magnets. After that, take one end of the tube and wrap it with a piece of tape with the sticky side facing outward. Take this piece of tape and wrap it with about 12 meters of 32 gauge magnet wire. Be sure to leave about a foot at either end of the magnet wire so that you can make connections. Make sure to tape this magnet wire in place so that it doesn't come loose during the experiment. What you've created is an electromagnet. When the electricity is sent in one direction, the electromagnet will be pulled downward. However, if the electricity is sent in the other direction, the magnetic poles will flip, causing it to be pushed upward. Now take the paper end of the tube and cut it into four sections, and then tape it to the bottom of a styrofoam bowl. Now attach paper springs to the bottom of the bowl so that the coil can slide up and down freely over the neodymium magnets. Sand the coating off the loose ends of your magnet wire and then attach it to either a surround sound or a 3.5 millimeter headphone plug. Find a song you like and there you go. You've just created your very own speaker. You can even see the electromagnet being bounced up and down, creating the sound waves. So when you download music, you're actually downloading the specific flow of electrons needed to produce your music in the speaker.